Hello friends, how to change the default system language on Windows 10. If you have installed the Warong language or you are in a new region, the settings application makes it easy to change the installation language without having to reinstall Windows 10. Disabling language syncing. In the case that you are using a Microsoft account, the language settings always roam across device. This means that if you are planning to change the region and language settings one computer, it's recommended to disable this sync option using the stop. Open settings. Click the account. Click to sync your settings. Turn off language preferences. Change system language. Click to settings. Time and language. And region and language. Click to add. Click language. Click next. Click install. Language has been installed. Now click country or region. Select country, other settings. Administrator language settings, click. Copy settings. Select welcome screen and system account. New user account. Click OK. Restart computer. Thank you for watching this video.